So to start off this video, I just want to say a couple of things. Firstly, apologies for no horse in the background. I'm at home currently, so you said me. So on a Sunday, I like to call it my FreyDay because it's just me on the yard, and I love it because I can just pick and choose what I do when I do it, because you know, I know what I need to do, so just throughout the day I can just pick and choose what I do. So this is my first attempt of a long video, and it is a very random video because I only properly started to record stuff halfway through the day while I was down feeding the boys and girls out in the field. So it is very random, it doesn't have any structure, so it is just a very random video. And apologies for background wind noise in a couple of the clips. I don't have a microphone, so unfortunately you can hear the wind in the background. So yeah, sorry about that. So my first clip is of me mucking out Teddy Bear, because he is just a very cuddly boy. He's the most cuddliest horse. So I love mucking him out because he just comes up behind me and stands next to me, just wanting hugs and scratches the whole time. And it's so nice, just because when you muck him out, you know, you can just have cuddles and scratch with them. I love it. And also throughout the video, at parts, you may struggle to hear what I say because I didn't say it the clearest. So apologies. That is something I do need to work on, is trying to talk a little bit more clearer sometimes. But yes. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video. Here he comes. He's made me walk all the way across the field. Did you not realise I had food for you? Aww. Here you go. No, go for that one. Hold on. Prince, do you want some food? I've got one for you. Prince, do you want some food? No? Yes? No? Does he want any? Do you want some food, little man? Okay. Would you like some? You're in no rush, are you? You never are. Sometimes you are. But it's sunny, so you're all nice and relaxed, aren't you? Yes. It's amazing what difference weather can make, isn't it? I know, it's nice and sunny. Right, while you come over, we'll go back over to the boys.
says Weirdo, Obi, Uber, whatever we call him. He's got a lot of names, a lot of them do. And Ice is right over by the gate somewhere, as he was there when I went down to feed. And here's the little albino, as Holly calls him. There you go. You're happy now. Yeah? I know, it's dry and sunny. What a difference, eh? So, Weirdo has taken Prince's feed, and Prince makes weird noises, like if like one of the horses gets too close to him. So I don't know whether he's going to do it now, because I'm videoing. You're going to do it now? No? I know, is he taking it? I know, that's really mean. I know, there's a carrot there. Get the carrot. That's probably a bit... Oh, you're going to go for the carrot? I don't think he's going to let you share. As much as your best friends, I know you've become besties, but I don't... Oh, yeah, get the carrot. Get it. Go on, you can reach it, Prince. There you go. There you go. You can have a carrot covered in mud. Is that tasty? Why are you dragging it through more mud? I love the noises he makes. It's funny. Yes, you nicked it, didn't you? You don't care. I think... You checking for any crumbs, Prince? Yes. They are friends, really. You do love each other, don't you? Yes. Yes, you are friends, really. Aw, handsome boys. Aw, Ice is coming over because he feels left out. Do you want to be a third wheel, Ice? Or he's coming to check out if there's any food left. Yeah. Oh, are you going to go see your big friend? Do you want to go see your big friend? Oh, Ice doesn't know what to do. What are you going to do, Ice? I love Prince's face. Some of the faces he does, it's quite funny. Oh, you got your bowl back. Well done, Prince. Yeah, you get any leftovers. Ooh, Ice is coming over now. Is that your other big friend? He's still not sure. Oh, yeah. I think he's definitely going to come over now. Is he? I'm not really sure what's happening. You're just like looking at each other. Yes. Bye, Prince. See, Prince is going Ice. Do you want to come over? I need to straighten out your rug. You look a little bit lopsided. Oh, here he comes. Oh, God. There he is. And off they all go together. Bye, boys. Love you. And that is Prince making noises because Ice is going a bit too close to him for his liking. now they're happily back munching. Prince is, you know, rehydrating as well as eating. Aren't you, you know, multitask. He quite likes to be out with big boys because now, you know, he thinks he's a big boy. He's got more used to people and like other horses. I think he secretly quite likes them. You know, he makes weird noises, but I think you secretly have new best friends. Yes. Even though you just like to pretend to be grumpy old man who doesn't like anyone. You love us really, don't you, Prince? He says no. And there's Iceman. Okay, so I'm now down feeding Hidda and the girlies. So I've got Hidda, I've got Yo, I've got Ran, and I've got Dow. I've got Dow out here because she gets a bit of extra food. And she's a bit of a slow eater, aren't you, sweetheart? So yeah, she comes out here so she can eat her extra food and eat it as slow as she wants. So yes, so that means we've got a few girls still out in the field. Because I was with the boys so long, they probably forgot that I was coming down. So they all came over, but obviously I was too long with the boys, so they decided to go back out to the field, so I'll go find them now. Here they are. They got a bit confused where I was, but here they come. I think it's Xiao, still just coming through at the back there. There they all come. There we go. Come on, girlies. Everyone's got food. There's Mika, Micah, Zhao, and then Annie. He's in no rush. Annie, come this side, sweetheart. I'll move the bowl away from Micah's back end. Girl. Come on, sweetheart. Here we go. There's your food. It's always nice if you come over when I call for you. There we go. Found all of them. There's Annie. Micah. Ciao. And Nikki News. They're all happy now. And back over there, Dal's still munching her way through hers. And Nika and Hidda still licking out bowls. So now everyone's been fed and we're all happy. I think we're all nice and relaxed since it is sunny. And it's not raining, so they're all just happy and chill. So yeah, they're all happy. I think you've got tomorrow nice weather, then it might start raining again after that, but I think Annie might stay out for another night because she seems very happy out here and she's not wanting to come in, are you, sweetheart? So do you want to spend another night out? Yeah? If you go down to the gate and start looking a bit miserable, I bring you in? But I think you're quite happy. Yeah? And in the field next door, there are some sheep with some little lambs. So it's sort of like the official start that it is springtime. So there's little lamblets running around. So yeah, hopefully it will soon start to be better weather for you all. Hida and Yo doing some mutual grooming over there. Quite surprised they aren't coming over to try and take the gills feeds, but they're quite happy over there. Oh, Dow has finally finished as well. And Wren's just chilling. As I said, they're all just really happy and relaxed. It always helps when it's better weather, doesn't it, Wren? Yeah. It's all just kicking off there. Here is Special Drill. Hello. Oh, she likes to lick, don't you? Yes, you do. So, she likes to lick you. Yes. You finished. Yes. You're a pretty girl. You're a pretty girl. Yes. Very pretty. So Charles left the feed bowls. Hello, Micah. Hello, pretty girl. How are you? Very pretty girl, aren't you? Yes. Oh, you love scratches and attention, don't you? Yes. Such a pretty girl. Oh, there's Nika. Hello, sweetie. Well, you're all pretty girls, aren't you? Yeah. And Micah going back to join the others. She's back. She just comes up behind you and starts to lick your coat. No, that's my finger. Fortunately, not a carrot. Now you're such a pretty girl, aren't you? Yes. So now everyone has been fed. Just need to get Dow back into the field. Thank you, Dow. Now that everyone's been fed, I need to get Dow back into the field. So I'm going to pop her back through. Shmally's going to walk through. You see? And Shmal. Shmal. Shmal then. Come on. And Shmal. And there she goes, back through. Nice and easy. Then just hook the ropes back on. And now everyone's back where they should be. They're all happy because they've got food. Here you go. I've just been doing some poo picking on the hardcore and now back in at the ring feeder.
My siblings fell. Probably should wear them. Because you'll just keep knocking them off, won't you?
Yes. Anyway, it is pajama time for the teddy bear. So he's getting his pajamas on. So he's all nice and cozy for the night. So he's just got a little stable rug.
Oh, you kept.
Yes,
you let the jammies keep you nice and tasty. And you know, it's getting ready for bedtime, don't you?
Yes.
Time to get ready for bed.
When you put your jammies on, that's twisted.
There we go.
Can't have a twisted belly strap, can we?
That won't be very tricky.
No. Already for bed. So it is now Nero's turn for his pajamas on.
He stood at the back of the box because the quick kick on the door went off and it was very scary, wasn't it?
Yes.
Now he's a bit scared of the box, but I have turned it off. Haven't I?
Yes.
Turn your pajamas. He's an engine boy. Don't worry. I didn't remember turning it on. You're all tucked up in your pajamas. Get your neck up. You're all nice and toasty.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll take it up over the bed.
Get your leg jumps.
Yes.
Are you? I'm videoing now. You're fat shaming.
How could you?
Body. I don't know the right term. I call it fat shaming.
Fat shaming. It is.
Yeah.
It is.
But well, Tracy was doing it yesterday. Yeah.
Come on, sheeps.
This way. Sorry, I can't tell two apart.
You should be able to tell Connie apart.
Well, yeah, but Astra and Zeneca. I'm
Astra
like,
has four white
I'm teeth. Never going to remember that.
Ow. Come on.
Come on, sheep.
No manners.
Well, they're very boisterous. This way. Here you go. Well done. No, don't turn around. Well done.
Okay.
The sheep have been moved and they are very happy eating away, but someone's driven on the grass by the side of the arena. You can't really tell very well, but Tamara will not be happy.
You're skipping your stable out. I think it's all good for me. You've still got parrots left. Pop them over there. You sort of messed up your bag. You don't really have it anymore.
The teas are ready to give all the boys and girls. It's tea time. It's very exciting time, isn't it, Ted? So we've got teddy bear. There's yours. Okay, Nero. Right, as I've told you before, I can only feed one of you at once, yeah? This door is really annoying. It's a little bit hard to open. There you go, sweetie. There's Mabel and Hannes. So they've got their food. They are happy. Hey, Han. Just the big man left to feed. It's time to feed the big man, which it's quite. Hi, Hoitzy. I've got your tea. Don't panic. Not forgotten about you. And then there's little Jerbs. And now he's happy. And now the boys are all tucked up for the night. They've got food. They've got water. Mabel and Hannes are all happy out there. So that's it for the night. Bye, boys. See you next week. Love you.